What's up, guys? This is Oz Reaction here. Today I will be reacting to You Want This by Janet Jackson, man. Today is a good day to go out there and grind and get your money, family, man. Keep grinding. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you comment, like, whatever you want to do. Subscribe. Show respect to the legend, the queen herself, man. But let's get into the video, man. I've been grinding lately. I'm going to keep grinding for y'all, making time for y'all. I'm at 311 subscribers. We got to get to 400, 500, 600, 700, etc., man. We got to get there. Let's get it. I love y'all. Let's go.
Anna, will you hurry up and get your funky butt out of the bed?
Boo, I'm tired. I didn't get no sleep last night.
Girl, no one told you to stay out all night anyway.
Ew, you are so sick. What are you doing?
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Shawnette,
that tire troll you had last night, you want to throw those things away.
Mm-hmm.
Now, y'all know y'all jealous.
Oh,
yeah,
right.
What you would want to do is stop swirling around funky little panties and let's get up for here.
She got MC Light in the video. Okay, this is going to be something right here.
Yeah, let's go.
Hold on,
you
guys. Wait till this is over.
No.
Guys, do you think Janet Jackson was in her prime when she was making this song right here? I feel like she was in her prime. This was when she was the highest in the world. She still is to this day, I'm saying. But do you guys think she was the prime in this video right here? I think she was. She was always finding sense to be. So, hey.
Thank you.
Guys, I got a question. Do y'all think Janet Jackson was the freakiest in the 80s and the 90s? Let me know in the comment section. I do. I believe. I believe she was. Family, that was my reaction to You Want This by Janet Jackson, the queen herself, man. This is a legendary song, man. Like I asked earlier, do y'all think she was in her prime at the time? Let me know in the comment section below, man. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man. Do what you gotta do, man. And y'all have a great day. I love y'all. Peace.